Every time I step foot in the octagon, I just look to improve. I look to showcase, you know, my skills every single time. I look to just get better and just show people that I'm one of the best.
I don't think that Kyle has any intentions on striking with me for 3-4 rounds. If he does, he plans on going to sleep in the first. I think Kyle's intentions are simple. They're simple: to dive at the legs to save your life.
Tonight we're going to see the best version of Kyle Daukus, I believe. I'm going to go in there and be dominant throughout the whole fight.
Tonight I'd like to send a simple message to the middleweight division. Anytime I'm here, you don't want to be there.